Yes, you know me there. As I might need another episode of Let's Be Grandja 2. When we last left off, we were escaping the moon, and Merrick sacrificed himself so that we may live. And in this episode, we are going to hopefully figure out what's going on here. I'm going the wrong way. Get a little lost in this area, so please give me know with the right way. Okay, good. It's Roan. Fill you in later. A little busy right now. You know, I'm gonna start a bonfire though. Going to be a lot of bodies when I'm done. It's good to have you back. More of these pain in the butts. Valmar Young.
Here goes my impact bomb.
Jeez, lagging. I don't know why it's lagging so bad right there. Tio. Do fast dance roll on him.
Here goes.
Ryudo. Purple lightning on him.
Strike. Purple lightning. Take that.
Some new moves. Let's do true dragon rise on you.
The ultimate secret, true dragon rise.
That did a lot of damage. Wow. Oh no. Oh boy. State. I hate that. Hopefully you guys are all doing well. Things have been a little rough recently, but if you watch my update video, then you know why. Down that one went. Looks like we made it in time. Don't think they can do much more. Ryudo, what's happening? What is going on with Valmar's moon? And what about Merrick? Where is he? I do not see him. A lot's happened. I see. Let's get to the castle. It is not safe out here. Roan doesn't waste any time. Kid's got people skills. Lord Granis is dead. Valmar has been reborn. Oh, this is the end of the world. My hopes, all I have believed in, turned to ashes. I have no idea what I should do now. It's not your fault, Elena. The Valmar thing was completely beyond our control. No, it is my fault. There was a servant of darkness acting at its behest. Zeri used you. He was the one who planned it all. You couldn't have known. Oh, Granis, please forgive me. Snap out of it. You're a slave to no one. Not Granis, not Valmar. When we were with the people of darkness, do you remember what you said? You said you wanted to help everyone. Was that a lie? What, you only help people who worship Granis? I don't think that's true. I think you meant what you said before. We're all just people, regardless of where we're from or who we worship. Who do I serve? I serve those who need me. I serve the people I love. Everyone. Hell, you were upset when Millennia died. That's proof enough. To believe you to be. For this, I thank you. Regardless, there must be something we can do now. There is always a way. Mr. Ryudo, His Highness waits in his office. Come on, Elena. Stupid, this cannot be done. But there is no other way. It is essential that Valmar be left just as he is. Just terribly unfortunate. If that is the only way. Alright, you may go. Yes, sir. Tio, something has changed in you. Yes, I have found the heart, but in exchange I have lost something very precious. Is this what it means to have a heart? What it means to become human? To lose a loved one is hard. When my mother died, I too thought it was the end of the world. But it is the pain that reminds you what is truly precious. In sadness, we find our humanity. Roan, I still do not understand. All I can tell is that my heart aches. I want to shut my heart down and sleep. Tio, I think that we know pain, so we want to protect our loved ones. That is why we must fight. Roan, would that be correct? Are you really planning to fight? What's with you two? Roan, I need to borrow you for a second. Tell me, what should we do? We must decide upon the next step to take. This far as I have heard, Valmar is still incomplete. My consul has made a proposal. Mr. Ryudo, for the time being, we must run away from Valmar. You're kidding, right? As far as I have heard, Valmar is still incomplete. We must first keep Valmar incomplete. If he becomes complete, all is lost. Should the horns inside you be stolen and Valmar's body made complete, we would be able to do nothing except wait for the end. Then what the hell did Mary and Melania die for? We twice and damn before I turn around and walk away. Ryudo, you must not despair. Mary and Melania gave up their lives to save ours. We must not waste that gift. Don't be so damn stupid, kid. There's nothing I can do now that wouldn't be a waste of my life and theirs. Just what did Mary and Melania, just what did they die for?
The day of darkness is past. Valmar is revived. The Grandest Saber is lost. And the Grandest will never come again. Ryudo, to die without hope, is that what you call courage? I cannot imagine losing you. No, no! I don't want anyone to die. Do not want to lose you.
Ryudo, this is a difficult decision for Roan, too. Please, understand. You didn't need to ask me to understand. I understand perfectly. Think about this, everyone. We can't stop Valmar from coming. Whole or not, Valmar is awake, and the Dark God is not happy. Understand, the only thing waiting for us is certain death. The only thing that can stop the darkness are the horns of Valmar, which happen to currently be inside me. Understand? Millennia and Merrick, they protected me, they gave their lives for me, because I'm the only one who knew battle with a god. But then, Ryudo, you will end up just like Melfis.
Ryudo, Merrick and Millennia did not die to protect a weapon, they died to protect your life. Would you throw that away?
If I do not do them honor, if I do not at least attempt to save our lives, I would disgrace their memory. Though the darkness rends my soul, I will not sit idly and watch the world collapse about me. I do not understand. You speak of our honor, but the way in which you use the word differs from how Merrick used it. You would honor none but Valmar should you give your life to darkness. Do not be deceived by power. Do not join with Valmar. You're right, Roan. Besides, I don't know how to use the horns or how to get rid of them.
That is correct. The means of releasing the horns of Valmar is completely unknown at present.
At any rate, let us leave this place. Valmar is certain to come here. Things are getting heavy in the game. Gonna go downstairs and save, since this staircase has a save point. Just in case. What can we do? We are battered and exhausted. We have not lost to Valmar. Do your best. Protecting the weak is the duty of a knight of Cyrum. None here are unscathed. If Valmar should descend on us, our resistance would be futile. If you cannot hold out, then give up the city. Only protect the people as long as they live, so will the kingdom. Your Highness, what will become of you? You must fight on, no matter what. Do not abandon hope. Escape from the monsters, but where to run? What can we do? There is no safe place in the world. I too do not know where we should go. The end of the world, there is no safe place for us now. It's hopeless. Sister, what should we do? Please give us divine guidance. There is no God left to hear our prayers. Then what are you doing dressed up as a sister? Have we no salvation? I wish I could offer you comfort, but I pray to a deaf God. Something's wrong. There's... What is it, Ryuto? My arm aches. Not good. Very not good. I'm sure it saw me. Damn it, where the hell is it coming from? Is this too the power of Valmar? What the hell isn't these days? It doesn't matter, move it.
My impact bomb.
Tensei can slash.
Nice counter, Rita.
The ultimate secret. True. goes my impact bomb.
Tensei can slash.
The dead shall rise to the throne of judgment. It is as the holy book says, the final judgment is upon us. It also said that Grannis was sleeping, Elena. Forget that damn book. It won't happen. I won't let it happen. My mother, is she dead? Dear, you must leave this place. But I can't just leave my mother behind. It is dangerous here. Come this way. Watch out! Times must we act out this damnable pageant? I'll never forgive them, nor Valmar. It is dangerous for Ryuto to be here. We must leave this town. So for the rest. rest of this episode, it is basically going to be me powering up moves, so if you guys do not want to see that, feel free to go ahead and back out of the video. Go to the end so I can save here and we can call it for this episode because I don't want this episode to be crazy long. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode and how things are progressing in story. I'm still really enjoying this game, but hopefully you guys enjoy it as well. And I will try to make these around 30 minutes and not have them be an hour like some of these other ones. But with all that being said, I will talk to you guys soon in another video.